Holy shit, can this thing move any slower? My bullets! Mine! Really? You think one guy is gonna stop me? If that hits you in the chest, I'm sorry. It's aiming for your crotch. Suck it, gravity! Helping my stomach. What the? Oh,
yeah. Shh. Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place, ready for your broadcasts.
Excellent. You are no longer any use to me, filthy human.
Shit, there goes our contract money.
Wait. Is that how the script goes? Yeah. Time to have a little chat with Sinister. Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I could. Now I need to collect from your sorry ass.
Should I be impressed?
What the hell? Why is this happening?
Come, Blockbuster. Genosha awaits.
Psylocke? Domino.
Boner? Engaged?
What are you ex-babes doing here?
We'd probably know if we'd read the original script.
Deadpool, you need to listen to me. Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance White's
satellite. Hard to believe we used to date her.
Why'd you dump her? She's hot!
Not as hot as Psylocke, though.
Were you even paying attention?
Wolverine? Rogue? Hey, you're here too?
Try reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr. Sinister from...
Wait, Genosha the island? Hey, we'll have to fly there! Are we taking the Blackbird? Oh, I always wanted to fly the Blackbird!
No goddamn way.
Deadpool, quit fooling around! Yippee!
Let's just kill all the X-Men!
LOL.
Deadpool, look out!
Works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
It seems our flight was a little more than the X-chumps could handle.
Ooh! Are they dead?
Let's gently poke the furry one and find out.
Wolverine!
My healing factor came from his DNA. So we're like twins, except he's short and furry. And he smells funny. He loves it when people ask him if they can fly the Blackbird.